Hi everyone, so today I'm going to do Master Expedition for Gauvain. I'm using the Light Soul Bow today with 9 Yin Yin Yan. So what I do is I go to the 4 corners. Like 3, 17, 15 and 1. So it's like I go to, okay. So there's nothing. So I skip one crystal and go to the next one, which is 17. Okay, so I skip the middle crystal and go to the next crystal. Okay, so I'm gonna charge my magi here since there's a lot of mobs. One more. Okay, I'm done. So I go back. Then I skip one crystal and go to 15. Can you skip this? I found this very efficient to find the behemoth, and you will see why later. Okay, nothing. I go back. And then skip one and go to number one. Okay, there's nothing. So now I go to the inner octagon. So again, I will start at the 4 sides. Okay, I'll just start here. And then, let's see if there's behemoth. Okay, there's no behemoth. I go back and then skip one. Then I go to number 14. So I just keep doing this clockwise until I see traces of the behemoth. Okay, so there's traces. So I go back. So it says some time has passed. So it's not the next one, because if it's the next one, then they will say the trace is new. Yeah, when they say some time has passed, it means it's like two or three more steps further. So I just go to this and I found it. Okay, so it's rare behemoth. GG. Okay, so I need to set up this. Oh shit. Okay, I made it. Sometimes the Stellaris land when it's like rushing and then it doesn't land on him. Okay, now I'm gonna bind him. It takes 2 Stellaris to bind him. Okay, I'll try. Okay, again. Okay, again. No. Okay, it's almost dead. He's running super fast. Okay. Ah, my sluggish is depleting while I'm running. Okay. Okay, shit. Okay, I need to kill it now. Crap! No! I'm gonna die! Okay, I think the first 4 slash you dodge to the right, and then the last few you dodge to the left. Yep. I tried to dodge to the right all the way and I still got hit. So I think some of them you have to dodge to the right and some of them you need to dodge to the left. Okay. Okay, heal. I almost died. One more hit and I'm dead. Okay, so it's the rare Behemoth, so I'm getting the SS ability. Yep. So that's it for this video. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye!